Creamy courgette moutabbal. If you're not a big fan of aubergine like me, then this is what you need. Roast your courgettes along with some garlic. Once ready, peel courgettes, remove the flesh, add garlic, tahini, orange juice and give it a mix. Transfer it into a bowl. Add some olive oil, some sumac, some chopped herbs, and enjoy your moutabbal with some pita. Make sure you hit the subscribe button for more recipes.